Let's go. Thank you. The ancients came to this world tens of thousands of years ago. The planet was still underdeveloped back then, and their technology was vastly superior to anything else at the time.
I knew it felt different at the time, but the fact that it was really alien was surprising. The floating building, giant structures, cyberspace, it didn't make sense that such advanced stuff was also super old. But it all came from space, so, well, there you go, I guess.
What would this world look like if the ancients had survived, I wonder? Under different circumstances, I would enjoy running the simulations.
I'm so used to using the Chaos Emeralds, it's kind of hard to accept they're from space.
Yes, they were central to the ancients' power and native to their world. They are the only things that can awaken all the functions on the island and were taken away with the last survivors to another land.
Without the Emeralds' power, the island's functions eventually shut down.
That is why I drew them here. I hope to use the ancients' technology to stop the emergence of their old foe.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rug. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Bye. try? I'll let you borrow. To try? I'll let you borrow.
If I understood those visions correctly, the ancients came from space, right? And they were wearing things that looked like the Coco, but they didn't seem, I don't know, alive. Do you know what the Coco really are?
They originated as lucky charms for the ancients. They were never designed to contain their data, their wills.
Yeah, but the Coco I've found do hold the memories of their creators. Maybe the ancients changed them, or maybe the Coco wanted to keep their memories alive after they were gone.
Once the ancients landed on this world, they cultivated the islands to be their new home. This place in particular was meant for prayer and reflection. They hoped to live in peace. When they learned their enemy had followed them here, they prepared to defend this world. The walls, cannons, towers, all for a desperate last stand.
That explains all the stuff I've seen on the run. I wondered if they were preparing for a fight. Now I know.
This is where the ancients would gather to simply be together, to cherish those who were left. That is why they recorded everything. Their history, their aspirations, their hopes, their dreams. So they would never be truly gone.
Thank you. Thank you.
go. So, did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
All right, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me! Created by Eggman, right?
Correct. My base code was compiled by him. The scope of my capabilities was vastly modified once I integrated with cyberspace, but he is my creator.
Oh man, I bet he never expected his genius AI would advise him to work with me.
I put forward the scenario with the highest likelihood for survival. That is all. There is a Chaos Emerald inside. Your power is required to access it.
First, we gotta open that door. Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I will be at his side when he needs me. For now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited.
Emerald number 6, here we come. So, earlier you said I had 0 chances of winning. You change your mind yet?
No. But I have not run a simulation on our present circumstances either.
Ah, yeah. So, you're saying there maybe is a chance.
I am saying we are in a desperate situation. The threat we face is beyond imagination.
Hey, if there's even a 1% chance I can turn that despair of yours into hope, I won't disappoint. You can't just take control of that last Titan, can you?
I have made multiple attempts, but all failed.
And this is the last one, right? I don't want any more surprises.
I can confirm only 4 were constructed.
Well, then let's do it to it. We're out of time. We've gotta save everyone, everywhere.
Ugh.